some problems with the pencil in my hand in the front seat of his class. I got a one-hand feel on the unit circle, the other on my test. I look around, turn my head to the ground, he said, did you do something wrong? I say nothing, I was just thinking how I forgot to convert. And he says,
to convert, you just use a formula, 180 degrees over pi radians. But only when you have radians, cause it's like this extra piece. Converting is really hard when you know you didn't convert and you should have. And when I got home, for I went to bed, asking over me how to convert again. I was walking to class after everything that day. Had gone all wrong and gotten problems wrong, but it'll all be okay.
That's it.